फाइंड द एचसीएफ ऑफ 140 एंड 152. टू फाइंड द एचसीएफ फॉर दैट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. व्हाट आई मीन इज सी 140 एंड 152. This is your step one. Next. In this number, last digit 0, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 14. A number close to 14 in 5 table is 5 2 is 10. 14 minus 10, 4, 4 carried forward, 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8 is 40. Last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now 14 is 2 7's 14. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. The other number, last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 15. A number close to 15 in 2 table is 2 7's 14. 15 minus 14, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9's 18. Now 19 is a prime number, so 19 1's 19. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places. That is here and also here. Here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 5. Do we have 5 here? No. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 7. Do we have 7 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 is our HCF.